Welcome to Creative Bath Lab, my happy and creative place where I share my passion for DIY bath and body projects.
Hey guys, today I am making a requested tutorial, which is Lush's famous scrubee. The scrubee is a luxurious moisturizer and exfoliator. The main ingredients are skin-loving butters. I also made a sudsy version for those of you who like suds with your scrub. First, we have to heat and melt all the ingredients together. You can also use a microwave or a double boiler here, whichever method that you're most comfortable with is fine. Y'all are gonna think I'm lying, but I cannot do melt and pour soap. I always end up burning it. It's supposed to be very user friendly, but I cannot get the hang of it to save my life. So for this reason, I take the pot off the heat and then add very small chunks of melt and pour soap base to the mix. The scrubee has distinct exfoliant lines on top. To make patterns like this, all you have to do is cool the initial layer of mix, then carve out your desired pattern or shape. There are endless choices when it comes to exfoliants. Choose whichever one that you want. I chose walnut shells because it resembled the scrubee the most. Allow mix to cool and thicken a bit before you pour it in the mold. This gel-like consistency is what you want, so the exfoliants remain suspended in the mix and they don't sink to the bottom. If you're looking for suds with your scrubee, all you have to do is add chopped up Castile soap to the mix and that's it. I was absolutely amazed at how exact the recipe came out. It looks and feels identical to Lush's scrubee on my skin. There's a reason this is one of Lush's best sellers and people all over rant and rave about it. And I'll use this on my legs on certain occasions. But I found it a bit too moisturizing. I didn't really care for the butter sitting on my skin. Which is why I chose to add soap to this recipe. So for those of you like me, this recipe moisturizes and exfoliates without leaving all of that buttery residue left behind. Now I get the point of the scrubee is to do that, but if you're like me and it's a bit too thick and too moisturizing, this would be a better choice. Connect with me anytime. All of my accounts are linked. And if you make any of my projects, I would love to see pictures on my Facebook. If you're interested in this project, refer to the description where you'll find helpful tips and the supply list at the bottom. Subscribe now for more creative bath inspiration and stay updated with weekly videos featuring fresh ideas and fun bath projects.